What's up, guys? It's Austin with another Urbex video. Today, just want to give a quick shout out to my good friend. I don't know if he wants me to say his name. Well, it's Alex. The really cool intro you guys just saw, he actually did the artwork for it, and I really can't wait to get a something put together for it. I haven't done the intro yet, but I do plan to use his art for it. We are going to the asylum that we actually have been to a bunch of times, but we've never been there during the day, and so we're gonna try that out. I saw two sets of girls come out. One said they have not seen security guards at all today. The other set said they're driving around and scooting people out, so it's kind of a coin toss. Usually here they'll drive around, scoot people out, and then leave, so we gotta kind of be a little careful and just keep an eye out. And another thing, I'm gonna try to put a link down in the description to a bunch of my brother's channels. He is not doing too well. He's sick in the hospital. And if you guys can just hop over to his channels and leave some cool comments on the videos, that'd be much appreciated. I'm gonna try to get into this place. I've checked out two other places before I came here, and everything's locked down. So, anyway, let's try to get in. Well, so far we're probably in. We're probably fine. I saw some other YouTubers actually leave, and they said the security guard left, so I'm hoping that's still the case. Hopefully they didn't just lose track of him and assume he left, but now, time to film some stuff. One thing I always hate about this place, this place always sounds like there is a car coming down this road because it's in between two highways. And it always freaks me out, and I do get kind of desensitized to the sound, so I don't pay attention. But anyway, here she is. That's why. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Mental
is on. Damn it. I was hoping I was going to be alone for a while. Oh well. I'm going to hit the top floor so I can try to avoid them. Not that they're bad people, they seem like they're cool. But I just kind of want to do my own thing today. Let's try to hit the attic. I remember going up there years ago, but... well, maybe a year or two ago. But I don't remember how I got up there. The reason why I hate people here is because I hear them coughing. I wonder what they're coughing about. And I can hear them being really, really loud. Which is exactly what's going to get security brought here. When you stay low key, you know, kind of like I'm doing, you're good. But anyway, I'm going to try to avoid them. And I'm going to try to get to another building. So yeah. Seems pretty cool, actually. Cool. Here's the pulley system. Think you got what it takes to be an explorer? That's the type of stuff we do. Now, this is broken. This is probably soon to be broken. Okay, that's just worked. Again, guys, the shit we do. Guys, all this to get bird's eye glimpse. Oh yeah, that's cool. That's probably where we're gonna go next. As soon as I get down. Whew, I'm sweating. I should have brought water, but I didn't. It's one of these two buildings that has, I believe, the documents. But I believe this is, it's either a church or a school place. This is actually where I've only been here once before. This is actually where I found that noose. Probably about a year or so ago. Like I said, guys, I've been all over this place. I've never been during the day, so it's a little bit different, but yeah, I've been all over here. Chris, you need power racking? I got you. Strapped it to the top of my car. All of them. I just kind of want to see what's on the other end of this. Something over there.
This is for me. Get the stairs finished. Nice. Being so loud. Guys, I was actually just texting Security Videos Exploration. I think that's his channel. Really cool YouTuber. I actually met him in the tuberculosis hospital. I ran in on him and I'm a little jealous. He's in my old stomping grounds. He's up in Poughkeepsie, New York. But we actually just found some pretty cool. I'm a little jealous about it. I'm a little butthurt. But let's see if I can find it again. This might be the church. Oh. It's gotta be a nursery or something. This place is a good place for other urban explorers to, I don't know if you can see me. Now you can't see me. And now I'm blinding. This is a good place for other explorers to kind of network. Like I said, I saw one on my way in and we swapped channels. But there's just so much. Crabby people. I mean, I hate to say it, but there's just too many children here, basically. Now, here's something I've never seen. Never seen razor wire like that. They even got it on the roof.
wonder what that could be that they quarantined it off from the rest of the place so well. Original TV, portable TV. Old computers. Gonna enter a smaller building now. Random bunny. Gonna leave my buddy? You gonna come in with me? Huh? Alright, forget you. I'm not gonna lie, I just kinda noticed he was there. Just chilling. See you, bunny. Yeah, I'm just trying to get into all the places that I haven't been. This looks like it's some sort of workshop, a carpentry workshop. There's some carpentry laces. Ooh, it's a bicycle. Thank you. Alright guys, I'm actually gonna head out. We got a little bit of a storm might be coming in. And plus, I've explored all these buildings I haven't been into, so hopefully we got some pretty cool footage. And I'm gonna find my way out of here. So, you guys, take it easy. Hope you all are staying safe during this epidemic. And we'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to give Alex a big thumbs up and comment something nice on my brother's one of my brother's videos. Yeah, he really needs it right now. So anyway, peace out, guys.